up, YouTube family? It's that girl, Baby D, and I'm back with another video. Back with another video. So today, you guys, I'm a little quiet because my sister's sleeping, but we're gonna make our first wig. Yay! Because listen, you guys, I'm tired of having to go to the hair salon, get my hair done, you know? So today, I'm gonna try and see what I could do. So first we're gonna start off with bleaching the closure. Oh, and by the way, I got this from Amazon, and you guys, it was damaged, like it has a hole on it. So I requested for them to give me an exchange, but I'm going on a trip tomorrow, which I'm gonna vlog so you guys can see. But so I'm just gonna have to do what I gotta do. So I'm gonna just wear this for now, sadly. So stay tuned because I'm gonna show you guys how I'm gonna bleach it. Cause I gotta get the wig head and everything. So just wait, already? All right, y'all, so I'm back. I got my wig head. Now I'm gonna put my wig backwards so I could bleach the closure. So y'all seen this on YouTube, so I wanna try it cause, and plus, you know, like when you get your hair done, you gotta book in advance, and this is last minute. So I was like, ooh, let me just watch some YouTube videos and try to do this myself. Okay, so you guys see how I did that? Like this. And then you gotta have some pins as well. Hold on, let me get my pins so you guys can see what I'm talking about. It's too cold the hair down. So you're gonna need these right here. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna move the hair around a little bit. We don't want to bleach these hairs. We just want to bleach the closure. I'm gonna put one on the back just in case if the wig goes backwards. Cause you know when you're brushing the bleach on, you don't want the hair to slip back. So I'm gonna put one right over here. We hear noise in the background. My mom has guests over. Alrighty. So now you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and mix up the liquids, okay? This and my BW2. Alright, so I'll be back. Alright, y'all, so I'm back. So I actually had to use 3 caps full because mine was not looking good, it was too chunky. But now it's the right look. Perfect. See, it's not too watery. Perfect. So if you have a brush, you can go ahead and brush it on the hair. But if you don't, some people use a plastic knife. I see some people use metal knife as well, but I don't recommend metal knife because you probably use it to eat, and that's kind of weird. Get a good amount on your brush. And we're gonna start from the back. Back to the front, because there's more hair in the back than there is in the front of the any wig. Because if you put too much on the front, that's when it's gonna turn yellow and all this color. And it depends on your scalp. You could leave it longer or less. See, I'm chocolate, so I'm gonna leave it for 25 minutes. So right now what I'm gonna do, as you guys can see, put it like this so you guys can see what I'm doing. Start from the back. Work my way up to the top. And I'm not pressing too hard because I don't want it to bleed in. It might look like I'm pressing hard, but I'm not. Oh, and the lip gloss I have on right now, I don't know if you guys can see the color. It's like a purple pinkish, but this is Platinum Mouthpiece. Okay. So remember, put more in the back than to put in the front. I'm scared, you guys. It's my first time. Well, it's not my first time bleaching, but my first time doing it this way. Okay. I'm light on the front.
Eternity later.
You guys see how light I'm going? I'm going gently. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I'm going gently on the front, like very light. Very light. Alrighty, so I'm gonna put my timer on. We're gonna have this sit for 27 minutes. Alright, so I'll see you guys. Bye. Alright, y'all, so it's 4 minutes. So let me show you guys how it looks now. So when it's bleached, it turns brown. So look. Alright, so we're gonna go shampoo it. I'm gonna show you guys the shampoo that I'm gonna be using. I'll be back. But also, hold up, you made it this far. Go ahead and subscribe and comment and like and hit that bell so you guys can see banger videos for me, and you know, you could be part of the DEEGANG, you know? Who doesn't want to be part of the DEEGANG? And don't forget, you guys, to also shop at DCosmetic.com. And also follow me, you know, follow me on IG, TikTok, but everything's gonna be down below in the description, okay? So I'm gonna go get the shampoo, okay? Because I'm talking a little too much right now. So I'm back. We're gonna use shimmer lights just to fix like any like bleach, like if I bleached a little too much, so it could fix the closure until it's correct.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Let's scratch that. So it could go to its correct color. So that's why we're using this, okay? Like I said, it's my first time bleaching a wig, so I don't really know how they say these stuff. But after we use this, we're gonna use regular shampoo, and then we're gonna shampoo it and blow dry it, and then we're gonna install it. So you guys are gonna see my web in here. Y'all could, woof. It's looking crazy in here. All right, y'all, so I'm gonna unhook the hair and we're gonna rinse it out. Don't be afraid to let the hair dry, y'all. Okay. All right. And this hair is pretty quick, so. So we're gonna leave this on the hair for 5 minutes. So right now, it's looking like line bikini. It's a little too bright. So we're gonna put it right here and let it sit. I'm just washing my hands real quick. Alrighty, y'all. I'll be right back. I feel like I let it bleach for a little too long, but I'm not even gonna lie to you. Yeah. I should leave it for 15 to be on the safe side.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Okay, we're gonna put most of it off anyway. Okay. Alright, you guys stay tuned. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I put my cap on. Alright, you guys, so I am back, but guess what?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. And you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I overbleached my freaking closure. You guys, this thing is orange, like looking like Lion King orange. Look. So it's okay because I'm gonna spray it and I'm using the mascara brush. And then I'm putting it on the closure to make it look natural. It's cool though, you know? Bleach wear. So what you do, you just go, oops, sorry, y'all can't see. See, like this is bleached. So let me show you guys. Get the comb. Like this. I don't have a bowl or anything, and this is a spray, so I just spray it like this.
Really, nigga?
And I go like this. If y'all can see that. Okay.
Go home, Roger.
Ignore her. Okay. So now you just go like this. And you're gonna do it up. So you're gonna put the spray up. And don't forget to do the front too. Kimmy, I overbleached it, y'all. If y'all knew something, y'all should have said. Told you guys this was my first time. Doing this. And then I also recommend wearing gloves. Especially if you have white nails like me, because I messed up my nails. Okay. So now we're gonna go do another side. Y'all see that? Y'all don't know what I thought I was doing. I knew I should have left it for 15 minutes. Like my gut feeling said, leave it for 15 minutes. But I'm not gonna lie, I was watching YouTube videos and people were doing it for an hour, 27 minutes like I did. Y'all see that? So I thought I was doing something. Look, it's okay, we're gonna fix that. The clip. So we're gonna do it again so y'all can see. I don't know if y'all can see, but get their hair, get the mascara, and spread it on the lace upwards. Upward. Upward. Brushing it upward. Because if I spray it, it's going to get on a lace and y'all, it's going to be so dark. It's not going to look good. So that's why I recommend mascara. It's a little bright in here, so it doesn't, but y'all, it looks very good after doing that. Alright y'all, so I'm gonna go ahead and finish, and I'll show you guys the end result, or else this video is just gonna be super long. Alright y'all, so I finished. Let's move this. So I finished. Doesn't even look like it was, you know, over bleached at all. That's so cool. All right y'all, look at this. Oh. All right like, can y'all see that? That's crazy. And this is what I used. So, if you guys want to purchase that. So now, I'm going to go ahead and put on my wig cap. Mold it down. I got Ghost Bond. I'm going to put that in. Yeah, I'm going to show you guys everything. So, stay tuned. Alright y'all, so I look kind of crazy right now, but I'm also in a different location, so. So I also already put my cap. I'm just fixing the hair. I left the combs in just in case if I ever want to wear it without a cap. Yeah. So I'm gonna do it with my tweezer. I'll be right back. Show you how I do it a little. Alright YouTube family, this is the end result.
Oh my gosh!
Super, super curly. So after I take this off, you guys, oof, slayed, laid. So you guys made it this far. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys in my next video. Bye!